You're watching Star. And this is Star News.